the people of Beaudesert are in shock tonight after losing part of their educational heritage. And overnight, Inferno destroyed four classrooms and a teaching area at St Mary's Primary, leaving everyone wondering how the fire started. Jonathan Lee has the details.
For nearly 75 years, the historic classrooms of St Mary's Primary stood proudly. But as an inferno took hold, they were razed to the ground. Neighbours John and Grace O'Flynn woke around 12:30.
It was very spectacular, with flames coming out, windows everywhere.
For Principal Tim Stinton, this was a bitter lesson in life.
The admin block here was once classrooms. There's people here who went to school in those classrooms.
Classes were cancelled for the day and will be abandoned tomorrow.
And there have been families here today upset because it was a building that they either went to school in or their parents helped build.
Everything that was mine and my classmates is gone.
The amount of history in this over 100-year-old school is incredible, and it's just sad to see some of it disintegrated.
In all four classrooms teaching years, 5, 6 and 7 students were lost. A staff room and administration also damaged. Investigators are still to determine, though, how it began.
They quickly ascertained one part of the building could not be saved, so they concentrated on their surrounding buildings and the classrooms to try and save what they could.
The blaze may have been extinguished, but for staff and students, the danger is still very real. That's because the older parts of the school were built with asbestos. It's now been disturbed, and the particles have to be cleaned up.
Many of the 360 students will be moved into make-do classes.
There's a big new hall, and there's an old hall, so there's space.
What's been lost, though, is a chapter of history that can never be rewritten. Jonathan Lee, 10 News.